I drive my truck too high. I like my songs up loud. Go out on Friday night and run around with the rowdy crowd. I ain't your typical. Half the time I'm difficult, and I can be a tough one to love, but I drive my truck too high. I like my songs up loud. Go out on Friday night and run around with the rowdy crowd. I ain't your typical. Half the time I'm difficult, and I can be a tough one to love, but she loves me for me, just as country as can be. Little rough around the edges, like the holes in these old jeans. Ain't asking me to change nothing far as I can see. She don't want nobody different, no one else I gotta be. No, she loves me for me. She loves me for me. Yeah, she does. Some weeks I work too long. Sometimes I speak my mind when I should just leave it alone. I ain't your typical. Half the time I'm difficult, and I can be a tough one to love, but she loves me for me, just as country as can be. Little rough around the edges, like the holes in these old jeans. Ain't asking me to change nothing far as I can see. She don't want nobody different, no one else I gotta be. No, she loves me for me. She likes my tattoos and my long hair, my dance moves, and my don't care what anybody else besides her thinks. She loves me for me, just as country as can be. Rough around the edges, like the holes in these old jeans. Ain't asking me to change nothing far as I can see. She don't want nobody different, no one else I gotta be. No, she loves me for me. Oh yeah, she loves me for me. Yeah, she does. Likes my tattoos and my long hair and my dance moves, and my don't care what anybody else besides her thinks. She loves me for me.
Hey everyone, this is the teach video now for my new improver dance called Me For Me. The track is of the same name, and it is by Tyler Hubbard. Here's the breakdown. So weight is going to be on the left foot. We're going to walk forward, walking right, walking left. We're then going to do an anchor step where you bring your right foot behind, in place, and step back on that right foot. Out over your left shoulder, you're going to do a full turn. If you didn't want to turn, you can just walk back for the two, if not half on each. So half forward onto the left foot, and then a further half back onto the right. As you step back on the right, you are sweeping your left foot round into a sailor step, but the last step of that sailor, go as though you're going to skate off with your left foot. That's section one. Section two, we're just going to be working on our diagonals that are in front of us. So with the right foot, you're going to skate on the one. With the left foot, you're going to skate on the two. We're going to shuffle to the corner, three and four. And now we're going to do two walks and three runs to get to this corner, and we're traveling round to the right. Stepping left, right, left, right, left. And we're now facing your top corner. From here, we're going to do a right foot rock. So rocking forward onto the right, recover back onto the left. Step back onto your right foot. Now here, take your time. It has a sweep of the left foot, and that is count four. So you sweep on four. You're not going to cross behind until count five. And when you cross behind, we're kind of squaring up to the back wall, and we're going to turn a quarter onto the right foot. And from here, we're going to do a step three-quarter side to get back to your front wall. Step three-quarter and step your left foot to the left side. From here, to finish the dance, your right foot will now cross behind. You'll turn a quarter onto your left. Shuffle forward with your right, right shuffle forward. With your left foot, rock forward and recover. And then out over your left, you're going to do a sailor half turn and finishing with your left foot, stepping forward. Weight's now on that left foot. Now that's the end of the dance. Let me put it together for you with the numbers. So we're walking forward. Walk one, walk two, anchor three and four. Turning out, five, six, sailor seven, skate eight. We skate one, we skate two, shuffle three and four, walk five, walk six, run seven and eight. We're rocking forward, one, two, back, three, sweep, four, behind on five, quarter six, turning seven and side eight. Crossing behind on one, turn a quarter on two, shuffle forward with the right for three and four, left foot will rock forward, five, recover on six, sailor half, seven and eight. So that's all of wall one do. We're now going to do wall two, walking forward. One, two, anchor three and four. Turn five, turn six, sailor seven, skate eight. We're using our diagonals. We skate one, we skate two, shuffle three and four. When you do this circular motion, keep it quite close to you. Stepping left, right, left, right, left. We're rocking. One, two, back, three. Take your time on four. Behind five, quarter six, step seven, and side eight. Cross behind one, turn two, shuffle three and four. Rock and recover with the sailor half turn. This now brings us to wall three, and wall three has a restart in it. It's the only thing you've got to worry about in the dance. There's no other tags, it's just one restart. So I'm going to take you up to where we restart. Wall three, walking forward, one, two, anchor three, and four, turn five, turn six, sailor seven, skate eight, skate one, skate two, shuffle three, and four. Now when you do the two walks and the run, which would normally take you to the corner, all you're gonna do is walk, walk, run, run, run to square back up to your back wall, and then start the dance at that point. And that happens on wall three. That's the dance, me for me. I hope you enjoy. Thank you.